O'Coin back to Lombardi. Between the circles, gets a shot away, save, rebound, Tin! Oh, the glove save by Niemi! A Taylor Kyatt!
Are you kidding me? Listen to this crowd. What puck movement by the Phoenix Coyotes, and did Taylor Kyatt get robbed? Somebody call the cops.
Well, I thought he ended up with it in his glove, but you will see that this puck actually ends up behind him. After the puck hits the glove there, it drops down behind UA, and that's where you see the players reaching in with their sticks. You'll see it here on the overhead.
Oh, Seabrook